Welcome to the BioWolf Bash scripting class. In this section, we will go over arithmetic expansion in the Bash shell. Arithmetic expansion is a shell feature that allows users to do simple integer-based arithmetic operations. There are a handful of ways to accomplish this, but the latest and now canonical syntax uses a dollar sign character along with double parentheses. Inside the parentheses, it's an arithmetic expression that consists of operators, like addition or subtraction, and values are operands. With this new syntax, spaces in the arithmetic expression do not matter. Their presence or absence is not significant. As with brace expansion, arithmetic expansion can also be nested. Let's look at some arithmetic operations that Bash shell allows. Most of them follow C or C++ syntax and are pretty intuitive. Plus and minus characters to do addition or subtraction. The asterisk is for multiplication. And forward slash for division. The percent character is the remainder or modulo operator. A double asterisk is used as the exponent operator. Let's see these in action on the Bash shell. Here we are on a Bash prompt logged into BioWolf. Let's start with a simple arithmetic expansion. We will use the echo command to print the expanded string. When the Bash shell parses the command line, the double parenthesis pair instructs it to perform an arithmetic expansion by first evaluating the expression inside. The shell looks at the operators and the operands, checking if the syntax is correct. If everything looks good, it does the operation and then the result is passed to the echo command as argument. As I mentioned, spacing in the expression does not matter. But generally, spacing out the operators and operands makes for easy reading. The shell will complain if the syntax of the expression itself is wrong. For example, the error informs us that there is a missing operand. Let's correct that. As I mentioned, the arithmetic expansion feature is restricted to integers. So while this division works as expected, the following may seem unexpected. The result is 1 instead of 1.6, but this is the correct output if integers are all we can work with. And for this particular operation, it can also make sense to use the remainder or modulo operator. Let's look at the exponent operator now. And finally, let's look at a nested arithmetic expansion. Here, the shell first expands the inner expression, 3 plus 4, and then multiplies the result with 8. We only saw a few of the operators that Bash allows. Other operators require some experience with variables and conditionals. To see the full list of operators, you can open the Bash manual. Then use the manual's search function by pressing the forward slash key and entering caret arithmetic evaluation in all caps, and then hit enter. Here is the full list. Press Q to exit the manual. This was a quick introduction to arithmetic expansion, the expression syntax, and some of the operators. While it may not seem immediately useful, once you get into Bash scripting and variable expansion for your complex jobs or workflows, you can leverage the arithmetic expansion feature. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions or comments, please email us at staff@hpc.nih.gov.